Here we have your tuck positions on the parallettes. So here's a basic tuck with the hips level with the forearms. As a beginner, your hips may go back a little bit further through the arms like that. And then as you progress, you can try and keep the knees higher, hips level with their forearms. And then you can try and alternate legs moving out and extending them into a straight position. And the other option is trying both legs at the same time.